secured in place line of project. Back in August, we were asked to come to a neighborhood that probably had a sinkhole in the backyard. We did do some investigation. We found some collapsed pipes, some vitrified clay pipe. We sent our TV crew out with a TV camera. They went out and inspected the pipe and found that there were many, many fractures. The pipe was collapsed in some places. About a month later, we received a call from another neighborhood, and we found the same thing, that we had collapsed vitrified clay pipes in that area. And at that time, we asked our crews to get together and put together a quote for us. We got that quote back, and it's about $60,000 to do those repairs, and we would like council to approve that project.
Questions from Darrell Hall?
Can you remind us what the life expectancy is on this?
Yeah, you know, basically we have a new pipe. And once we do the curative baseline on those pipes, typically, you know, we're looking for 40 years of life expectancy on this infrastructure. We hope to get more than that, and we believe we will. But historically, when you go to the sewer, it's pretty aggressive. The PVC line goes up pretty well. So we like to tap looking at 30 or 40 year life extension on those assets.
Any other questions from there? All right, council, I'll entertain a motion.
Mayor, I make a motion to approve the motion of standing.
Second. We have a motion and a second. Any vote discussion? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, by the same sign. It is none. Motion carries. All right, next.